to share with all you unicorn lovers, LOL lovers, or anything lovers, what me and Spice got up to today. So, it's going to be here right now. Pop!
I'm Spice today. Today, I'm going to be walking over here to get some, like, I'm going to put some money in here so then I can, like, buy an LOL doll. And then I'm going to try and win one. And then I'm going to get on the booth. Yeah. Pass me over £10. My ugly fairy godmother gave me some. Okay, let's put it in. I like that this is a new one as well. Yay, I'm at the grabber machine. And, oh, I think someone left the key over here. So I can go and put it in. Put it in. And this may be loud. Okay, so let's try and win something. Let me try and box it, and if I can, I'll go and ask Louise. Unicorn, pop off, Gary, yay!
I can't even, like, open this. I need to go and get Louise. Louise!
Louise! Yes, Spice, what is it?
Louise, the thing is, well, I unboxed this, but I didn't unbox it. Well, I found it at that box it place
because I got it from the grabber machine. And, like, I can't open it. So, can you please help me?
I heard you're the best at unboxing. So, can you unbox this for me?
Sure thing, Spice. I can open this ball for you. Let's get started. Unicorn douche.
Me.
Let me tell you about this. It comes with 7 layers of surprises. That is so awesome.
Yeah, I agree.
Awesome. Well, should I get into this? Spice, well, we need to find the zip here, guys. And also use Spice, and then we unpeel it. Unpeel it, and then it shows you a secret message. This secret message says, shine bright like a diamond. Awesome, guys. Well, I put that down. It's a secret message, and it can also be used for knowing what club it's in, if you guess from your head. And also, can be used as a sticker to put on your balls. Well, let's get on to the next layer. And Spice as well. We open this layer, and we have some stickers. So, when you get your doll, the doll either colour changes in ice cold water, either spits, either pees or tinkles, or either it cries. Wow! Well, and you can also use these in the checklist where there's little, like, you can't really see it, but there's little, like, holes. So yeah, that's how you use it. Let's open our bottle, guys.
Our third layer, guys,
and we'll find out what bottle we get. What's inside? Whoa! Look at this! It's a white bottle with so many gold sparkles on the lid. Ah,
went that up properly.
Ta-da. Oh, look at this gold ball! I'm so excited. Let's get on to our fourth layer, guys. Where we have our shoes. Because it has shoes around, so I presume it's the shoes. Might be wrong.
Stable.
You know when I said stable, it's like it sounds like stable, like the horse is going to stable. No, that isn't even a song. Whoa, look at these shoes! These are so white with like they're like cowboy shoes. Let's open our outfit! Yay, 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 yay! It's gold guys. Outfit time. I love this doll. It's going to be this blind bag.
Wow, guys!
Look how super, mega, ultimate glittery this is. So, it's a... It's basically where it has silver jacket, gold hot pants, and then white t-shirt and gold, like you know that bit on your t-shirt? Collar, like that thing, like, on the jacket.
Actually, yeah, I think they're called lapels.
Yeah, they are called lapels, actually. Oh, doll time! I need to open this doll first. Yay! Dress, because I don't want Spice to see her naked and start calling her names, and then she'd be like, "Where?" Okay, let's get you dressed. Now she's all dressed, we need to give her an accessory. Peter. Oh, yes. What is it? Oh, it's a cape, Jessica.
Yeah, she's with a cape on, guys.
Look, it looks awesome. Has a lovely little heart.
He's going to go and fly off to Spice.
And then they're going to meet. Hi, I'm Spice. Okay, you don't talk. Doesn't matter. Anyway, well, that's just cool. Nice to meet you.
Well, today, thanks to the help of Spice today for getting the Ultra Rare doll.
She's not really rare. Like, not Ultra Rare. It's called that. Right, anyway, doesn't matter. Bye guys, subscribe over here. Please do it. Like, watch my video down below, it's my Nam Nam giveaway. It's a special edition, guys. It looks exactly like this. And these are in front now. And also, cut down my videos. Just saying, like, I want a giveaway, so bye!